The push is powerful. Rough waters are still rushing through many downtown Boulder streets, flooding homes, rupturing pavement, and knocking down anything, including the stop sign that crosses its unpredictable path.
There's still water coming down, and it's pretty bad. I think there's definitely a chance we could see more flooding.
This is what it looked like on 9th and Arapaho last night, as we saw water pour into this former church turned law office. This is what it looked like tonight.
I'm a Boulder native. I've never seen anything even close to this.
Owner Josh Maximon took us inside.
This refrigerator is usually here in the kitchen, and when we came in this morning, it actually had been swept up. It's horizontal.
Ironically, the building was moved here to higher ground after the last 100-year flood. A series of repairs that water seems to unravel every century.
It's amazing to see the force of nature.